Hello, it's Tuesday the 21st of January 2014 and I'm Martin Smith, financial analyst at UFXMarkets Trading Support Center with your daily trading outlook. U.S. stock markets were closed in observance of Martin Luther King Day. Investors and traders should take advantage of this as high volatility can be expected on Wall Street in the coming week. Today, the IBM quarterly earnings are due for release after the company announced a $1.2 billion investment to continue the expansion of their cloud services. Gold fell from its six-week high yesterday, dropping by 0.10% to close at $1,254 an ounce. Crude oil fell by 0.36% to close at $94.01 a barrel. The euro edged higher against the U.S. dollar despite the fact that the German PPI came out worse than expected at 0.1% versus 0.2%. Technically, the euro dollar is holding above the support level of 135.25 after retracing from the lower band of the Bollinger Band Indicator. As long as the pair maintains these conditions, it's expected to rise towards the upper band very soon. Today, the German ZEW Economic Sentiment is expected at 63.40 versus 62 previously. The pound dollar is moving in a narrow range of 40 pips, largely due to the consumer price index missing its target, thereby reducing the likelihood of an increase in the interest rate by the Bank of England, all of which is pulling the pound down. However, the unemployment rate is expected to drop by 0.1% from 7.4% to 7.3% next Wednesday, and this may push the currency higher. We are expecting the currency pair to break out of this range tomorrow with a publication of the MPC official bank rate vote. However, before this occurs, we're also expecting the manufacturing sales result to show a drop of 1.1%. So expect high volatility in the next few days. The Bitcoin's value rose on Monday. The virtual currency is increasing in popularity. Hong Kong and Toronto are both expected to establish Bitcoin ATM machines. Technically, according to the one-hour chart, the Bitcoin is trading above the gap, and should it remain above the support of $930, the virtual currency is expected to continue its bullish momentum towards $995. Well, that's it for today. Join us again tomorrow morning as we continue to bring you the latest market news. Until then, be sure to log in to ufxmarkets.com for all your trading needs and where your personal account manager is ready to answer all your questions. From all of us here at UFX Markets Trading Support Center, we wish you a successful trading day.